Cheap. This is Hobbit Levels YouTube here. It's the same for the Bosch Very Perfect Eco Science Drive WAT-20371 GB-61 washing machine. And Henry the Bosch Series 4 WTN-82 Series-1 condenser center dry anyway. And Henry the Siemens iCenter Eco Drive S-Class W140-492 GB-72 washing machine. And Henry the Blumig Acheron WA Class Green Plus TGF-A453 condenser heat pump dry anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just worked out guys, so we are currently using the Bosch A Very Perfect Eco-Science Drive WAT-20371 GB-61 washing machine today, which as you can tell anyway, so we're currently using the Bosch A Very Perfect Eco-Science Drive today anyway, so that's why I thought maybe I'll use this machine today anyway, which is the Bosch A Very Perfect Eco-Science Drive anyway, so I thought I'd be able to use that machine today anyway. So yeah, so I thought I'd be able to use the Bosch A Very Perfect Eco-Science Drive today anyway. So anyway, so just wanted to tell you guys, we're washing in something a bit different today that we never washed in the Bosch Very Perfect Eco-Science Drive anyway. So anyway, so this is this first time we're going to be washing some waterproof coats anyway. So anyway, so all I do first is check the pockets anyway. See if we've got anything in there. So anyway, especially with that one, that's not going anyway. Especially because it's got mud all over them anyway. So. Fortunately, that's why I have to give him a good wash in the bush. Very perfect anyway, so anyway. Sorry about that guys. Hold on. Hey Stu, I'm back again now guys, as you can see. So as you can see now I've just check all the pockets, as you can see, I've just checked all the pockets for the waterproofs anyway, so just check the pockets and it's just slipped on the coat anyway, so now we're gonna get this, now we're gonna get load in anyway, so as you can see we're washing my mum's coat anyway. So this is my mum's coat anyway. We're washing now anyway. And then we've got my sister's coat as well, so we've got my sister's coat anyway. Not that I did actually do the sips right anyway. Anyway, we've got my sister's coat there anyway, and then we've got my coat anyway. So anyway. So as you can see, it's almost quite a full load set of the waterproof coats anyway. So anyway. Now, so detergents that we're using for this one today, as we normally use for waterproof coats, we're going to use some Nicorette Tech Wash anyway. So basically for this one, this is from Trigger Mills anyway. That's this detergent we have basically used in the Blooming Domain for 20 anyway, which was in the past, I think, anyway. So, just because we're going to be using some tech wash anyway, so, anyway. Not going to load this machine up anyway. And because it says on there, we're going to use 150ml anyway. And it says one or two items anyway, so. Obviously, just because it don't worry, so. So, if I just take my coat out anyway, so. Mine could probably be on separate wash anyway, so. Anyway, now we're putting them in anyway, so anyway. So for this one, I'm going to use 150ml caps, you know, but I think for this one, we tend to use two caps for us anyway, so anyway. If I get this thing up anyway, there you go, that's one, and then you've got to put two in anyway. There it goes. Don't need that much money anyway, and then after that we're going to be using some TX drip washing after that anyway. So programs we're going to use for this one, we're going to do on Sportwear 30 anyway, because we're definitely going to do Speed Perfect anyway. So we're going to do a Sportwear 30 with a Speed Perfect anyway, and max spin's at 800 anyway. So, and as you can see in the Bosch Series 4, we just got some lights just to dry anyway, so I'm just going to do on a normal setting, which is a Collins Cup Dry Plus anyway. So anyway, it's going to do on Sportwear 30, but just this time I'm going to do Speed Perfect, which is only about 42. I'm going to hit start anyway. So it just gets rinsed on main wash, so let's catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bosch is just now its main wash anyway. So as you can tell, guys, we're not really that sesame wash, you can tell anyway. We're some tech wash, washing liquid anyway. So as you can see, we just got about 28 minutes left anyway. The temperature is probably just slightly about between 25 degrees or 20 degrees or 30 degrees anyway. So as you can see, I think it's nearly to about 30 degrees, I think, anyway. So it's just catering its own chorus and shattering, so let's catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bosch is just now to its cooler and shattering anyway. So as you can see, this is the cooler and shattering anyway. And as you can see, we've got 23 minutes left anyway. And this is the cooler and shattering anyway. So yeah, so as you can see, this is the cooler it's actually to rinse onto anyway. So it's rinse cooled and onto anyway. Well, there we are, now we're dreaming from the cool down anyway, so I think it probably does mean, I think it should go into first wins anyway, or first team to me this spin. Whatever that does anyway. Forgot anyway. I forgot what the sport where 30 does anyway. There we go, now it's going for its first spin. First attempt now into second attempt. There we are, now into first rinse, there we go. This is the first rinse stage 1-2. Now into first rinse. So it's just catch winds on second spin and final winds, I catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bosch is just nudging from the first winds, so just nudging from the first winds anyway. So as you can see, we're drinking from the first winds anyway. As you can see, we've got a top mid staff anyway. And we're now going for second intermediate spin anyway, so this is the second intermediate spin we're now going for anyway. Now going for second intermediate spin anyway. It's the second intermediate spin. It's first attempt now into second attempt. Second attempt now into third attempt. Third time and fourth time. Fourth time to fifth time. Fifth time to safe time. Sixth time to seventh time. Seventh time and eighth time.
There we go, and this is the final win, see you, mate. This is where it definitely caught for on rings anyway, with no conditioner anyway. I think, because to be fair, because on this machine that only does two rinses anyway, because without using the Alkablast that only does two rinses anyway, so because that means this machine doesn't take any fabric conditioner or nothing anyway, which we don't obviously put in with waterproofs anyway. So yeah, so this is the final rinse one, so anyway, as is obviously from the pre-wash anyway. I kind of love the way that this machine does a load of rinse anyway, especially without the Alkablast though, it just does like a load of rinse anyway, which is strange though, this machine does a load of rinse anyway, especially on the sport wear cycle, it does a load of rinse anyway. So it's just catching someone for the spinner, let's catch that anyway. This cheap Bosch is just now tuning from the final rinse, it's just now tuning from the final rinse anyway. And as you can see, we've got 5 minutes left anyway. And we're going for a final spinner 800, right? So this is the 800 spin we're going for anyway. Now we're going for a final spinner 800 anyway. So this is the 800 spin we're going for anyway. Oh, it's first turn now and 2 second turn. Second time and third time. It's third time and fourth time. know, yeah, this is the end to Crease anyway. because at the time though, we probably had to put this machine on twice anyway, because it's waterproof anyway, so anyway. Just because this machine needs to wash twice anyway, so as this time we're gonna be using some liquid drip, TX drip washing anyway. So anyway, I'll wait for this machine to finish and then I'll just put the TX drip washing anyway. So but I think because once again it would probably go on the same program anyway, but it'd be on the same program like last time anyway. Like it'd be on Sportware 30 with Speed Perfect anyway, so be on exactly the same program anyway, so right. Now we're gonna put this in anyway, as this is Nikola TX drip washing, we're gonna put in this time anyway. So this one you probably put 100 mils in, but this one will be 100 mils anyway, but instead it's run on a synthetic cycle anyway, but we obviously we can't do that anyway, so I think again we'll probably do it on the same program like we did anyway, so don't make capsules for that one anyway, but I don't know what I say like. But same again, it'll probably be at 30 degrees anyway, so anyway. So here goes the second part. Go. Hold on, made a mess there. I did. Hold on a second, just get a towel and just wipe it a second. Hold on. Because otherwise, my mum would tell me off otherwise if I just spill that thing anyway. Right. Right, let's restart anyway. I think I didn't actually close the cap box properly though. I might spill it by mistake anyway. There you go, this is the second wash now we're on to. Now move on to the second wash stage. As this is the Nigwerk. Or is it what that is called, what it's called anyway? Yeah, Nigwerk TX drip washing we're using this time anyway. That's the same again, it'll be a Speed Perfect anyway, but this time it'll be 800. Yeah, you probably can see like you can see the steam on that outside door glass. It's quite steamy. I was going to have to give that a wipe a second anyway. It's a bit steamy on that anyway. It's probably when it's filmed in the pre-wash, it always does that anyway. Every time, this machine always does that anyway. Actually, I don't want to see get why this machine ever do that anyway. I said, anyway, I just catch rain, so I'm main washer, I just catch that anyway. This cheap Bosch is just now his main wash anyway. Bosch is just now his main wash anyway. So as you can see, we're not even setting main wash, you can tell anyway. We're not really setting main wash anyway. So as you can see, we've only got about 29 minutes left anyway. And as you can see, though, we're just about 30 degrees anyway. So as you can see, we're just about 30 degrees anyway. So it's just catch the rinse, all the coolant, catch the rinse, and first rinse. This cheap Bosch is just now into his coolant, catch the rinse, anyway. So as you can see, we're now into his coolant, catch the rinse, anyway. And as you can see, we've got about 23 minutes left, anyway. So this is the coolant, catch the rinse, we're onto, anyway. Because I've got the air bubble popping up there, as you can see, look. But it stopped anyway, there we go. There we are, now Jane from the cooldown anyway, so that's, this is the now the time we're gaming for first intermediate spin. There we are, now into first win, there we go. It's the first win stage 1-2. First win stage 1-2 now. So it's just catch rain, so on second spin and final rain, so catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bush is just now due from the first wind, so it's just now due from the first wind, so anyway. Which is cheap, it's all 12 minutes left, and we're getting for second intermediate spin anyway. And there's just the final, and there we go, and this is the final rinse. So it's just Caterine, so I'm fine spinning it, catch that anyway. This Jeep Bosch is just nudging from the front rims, it's just nudging from the front rims anyway. And as you can see, we've got 5 minutes left anyway. And we're getting for a fine spin at 800 anyway, which once again, we're getting for an 800 spin on that one anyway. So this is the 800 spin we're getting for anyway. Just you can hear the background, guys. I think you can hear the vacuum on in the background anyway, which I think you can hear the Dyson vacuuming on in the background anyway. As you can see, Mum was just vacuuming the, as you can probably see in the background anyway, I think she's vacuuming all the carpets anyway. I think that's what she's doing anyway. I think you can hear her just vacuuming in the background anyway. There we go, now into anti-crease anyway, this is the anti-crease stage 1 and 2. We're now going to see what the results are anyway, especially now after the time. We're now finally get to do some the result time now anyway, so anyway, better see what the spin of like anyway. So at least if it's a 2.0 kilogram, I don't know if you can see it though. Yeah, see whether you probably see it though. Yeah, 2.0 kilogram there was anyway. I keep forget, I do keep to check whether this machine was a 2.0 kilogram, but anyway. I'd say these are nice and wet and as you can say anyway, but at least we'd have to put it on to the spin anyway, so anyway. These is very nice and well, some sort of damp wet I would say anyway, but these would put that to the handle dry anyway, so at least we had to leave that for the handle dry also anyway. It's kind of soaking in there as you can say anyway, but at least the smell of it is alright, but anyway, but these is always smell anyway, so anyway. These would have to put that to a spin anyway, so yeah, so anyway guys, hope to just be able to with the Bosch Ready Pivot Eco Science Drive W82 to A3 Stem 1 WTS 6 on washing machine anyway. especially the first time washing those waterproof coats on sport wear 30 degrees with Speed Perfect anyway. At least with one of these detergent as well anyway. The Nickwack Tech Wash and the Nickwack TX Direct Wash In. So this is the waterproof detergents that we tend to use for these though anyway, as we tend to wash waterproof coats anyway. And so yeah, hopefully we might be able to wash waterproof coats on Super Quick 30 next anyway, but sorry about that guys, my mum's just coming anyway, sorry about that. It's got some that washing to do anyway, so at least I've got that awful washing to do anyway, which you can tell. Just literally got awful lot of washing, as you can see, look anyway. It's awful lot of washing I've got to do anyway, and all that stuff anyway. Especially the ones I've got in Siemens anyway, which are a load of whites and towels anyway. And especially in the Blomberg, I've got some Bothman towels in there anyway. But at least I've got all of that to do anyway. To do one in Siemens and then do one in this machine anyway. So yeah, so that's the Sportwear 30 degrees with a Speed Perfect. It's done for the Bosch Vapor anyway. Especially for first time washing it with waterproof coats anyway. Anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, hope just for we probably need to see what the next load will be for the Bosch Vapor Perfect anyway. We'll figure out what the next load will be on the Bosch Vapor Perfect anyway. We'll see what the next load could be on the Bosch Vapor Perfect anyway. Especially you might be able to drive waterproof coats tomorrow hopefully, especially you might be doing the Bosch Use 4 anyway. That we probably could do on time frame with cold for waterproof coats tomorrow anyway. We probably could do that on the time frame with cold anyway. So anyway, just because I might need that coat tomorrow anyway, so I thought I might do videos of that Bosch Use 4 video tomorrow, but I don't know yet anyway. But it depends. It just obviously depends what I'm thinking of doing anyway. Might probably do on a time frame with cold hopefully tomorrow, but anyway, that's what we tend to drive with waterproof coats anyway. That we tend to do on the time frame with cold anyway. So yeah. As we could, it does say on the one of those things anyway, that it says tumble drying, it says air tumble dry or tumble dry on a low setting if care label allows anyway. So yeah, see, because this is what I particularly do anyway. So yeah, this is what I particularly do with that one anyway. That's how to tumble dry these anyway. But especially you've got to check your labels and all that anyway. That's what I usually do with some other load anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just really, so yeah, just say guys, stay tuned, however you're on YouTube, stay tuned, whether you're on YouTube, comment to me, whether you're on YouTube, and give me a quest, whether for this Bosch, very perfect, EcoScience drive, WAT-2837-69 washing machine, or this Bosch, Series 4, WTN-82-62-1 condenser center dry anyway, which you can see is just drawing out some colours in there anyway, this time, but this time it's on time probe, warm 20 minutes anyway. That's my mum always puts it on as time frame warm 20 minutes anyway. And the two from the garage from the Siemens Iceland Icodrive S Class W140-492 WTS washing machine, or with Bloomberg, a TKF A432 of the condenser heat pump dry anyway, which is the AA Class Screen Plus anyway. So if you need me guys, give me a quest where from these two Bosch blinds is, as these are the matching pairs of one anyway, but it's almost, but so yeah, so give me a quest from these two Bosch appliances anyway, and the two from the garage or the Siemens and Blomberg, which are not a matching pair one, but anyway, but sorry, my mum keeps coming in, sorry about that guys. So yeah, so just like we said, give me a quest from these two Bosch blinds anyway, and the two from the garage or the Siemens and Blomberg anyway. So yeah, so that's it guys. Hope just everybody. Hopefully you might be able to do waterproof coats. Might probably do waterproof coats in the Siemens hopefully. That we should do anyway. Might be able to do a load of waterproof coats in the Siemens very soon anyway. Probably next year or so we could do that anyway. And especially we'll probably do some waterproof coats in the Bosch Vapor Perfect again soon anyway, but this time we're gonna do on Super Quick 30 anyway. So yes, that's it. Guys, hope you're swimming later. So yes, that's it guys. I'll see you guys later, and hope you're a famous YouTuber at all times.